steering. The vessel is steering by itself now. She is not a autopilot. But if we see some ice or small boats around, then we use this small joystick. Yeah, I'm serious.
Just the ship.
Yeah. Just punch a button and steer with that joystick. You steer with that joystick. But sometimes that is also a little bit small. Then we come down to this steering big wheel. Still it exists on the ship also. So we delegate our AB or helmsman over there, and then the duty officer or the pilot or the captain, he will give the orders and we have to follow accordingly. But when we are, that is only when we are doing channel water or small narrow passages and all. But still we want a little bit more faster than that maneuverment, then how do we navigate? Then we steer with this. These are the high-tech parts which we can talk. These are the Azipul center parts. We don't steer the vessel with rudder. We don't have rudder on this ship. We only have the propellers. And these propellers are Azipul. So they are pulling the water, they are not pushing the water.
So this is a compound pressure?
Yeah, we have a bow thruster. I'm coming to it.
Yeah.
I'm coming to it.
But how do you steer? You don't have a rudder.
No, we don't have a rudder.
So you have?
We steer with the propeller.
With the props. The shaft there?
Yeah, I will show you certain pictures, you will come to know.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
How do we know anything?
So that's our heading.
Yeah, my heading is 326.
Really good, specially calibrated.
Yeah, it's good to stay away.
Yeah.
After the swear. No, it doesn't really matter after that. Yeah, you can remove this, I'm not going to cut it, it will be hot. For me at least.
It will be hot.